After double overtime Friday night, the scene shifts from the Vegas Strip to Hollywood. Tonight from Staples Center, game three between the Golden Knights and the Kings. And Drew Doughty is back in the lineup after serving a one-game suspension. And he's also joined by his usual defensive partner off the injury list, Jake Muzzin. Dying seconds of the Knights penalty. Over the line, haul up, Walker away up in the air and loose in the blue paint.
It hits the stick of Jonathan Quick. Now he's got to find it. And the dangerous thing is it can hit Quick's back and go into the net. Watch when it hits. Watch Quick back up. He wants to get as close to the crossbar as he can so the puck stays in front of him.
Bouncing puck. Smith able to come up with it. Now stolen by Kopitar. He's out with Brown. A right wing pass. Trying to get past McNabb. And now Kopitar in front. And follow. It's off the bar. They say no goal, but they think Kings are sure it's in.
We're going to have to take a look. Chris, that looked like it hit the net here. This is a great forecheck by Dustin Brown, and Kopitar's going to look across the front of the net. He finds Iafallo.
That's it.
That's in. It's 1-0 Los Angeles.
Alex Iafallo with his first Stanley Cup playoff goal.
After a view, the puck does cross the goal line. Therefore, it's a good goal.
Riley Smith tied up by Doughty. Puck to Brown. Off the stick of Iafallo to center. Now Riley Smith back in on the attack. A nice move to the net. Quick with a stop. Riley Smith charging in. That was the best chance for the Golden Knights in the game.
A couple of the Golden Knights defensemen jumped up on this end of the bench. They thought it was in. Chris, we mentioned in the first period that if the Vegas Golden Knights could get through the first period, the game would settle in a bit for them. They've been much better here in period two.
They have been, but now down in front. Shot from Toffoli Rob. What a stop by Marc-Andre Fleury.
Oh, Toffoli Rob. What a save by Marc-Andre Fleury, but it's the slash of James Neal that is called. It's been a terrific kill by the Golden Knights. Way more aggressive than LA has been on this power play.
Kempe dashing back in. He has Pearson cutting to the net in front. Another Fleury stop and another off Toffoli. Back to Martinez shooting, and Fleury's got that.
Toffoli's going to get to this rebound, and look at Fleury. Flash out the right pad to make the stop.
Fifth round draft choice of the Kings back in 2012. Into the zone comes Carrier, a backhand and hit traffic and dropped down in front of the net.
It's supposed to be a difficult place to play. Quick has to be sharp as this Carrier backhand hits Thompson and bounces towards Jonathan Quick.
Jeff Carter unable to clear. It'll come back to Miller, shooting, goal post. Rings it up, but a hot shot in front. Eakin blocked by Fanouk. Eakin scores! Cody Eakin! The game is tied!
Fanouk blocks the shot and it goes right back to Ryan Carpenter. And for a team that's put together by a bunch of different parts, here's a waiver pickup and Ryan Carpenter finds Cody Eakin, 11 goals in the regular season.
But the Knights able to work it ahead. And here's Nate Schmidt along with Neal. Neal sidesteps Vandenberg, scores! James Neal! And the Knights have the lead!
And from a sharp angle, James Neal slides this underneath Jonathan Quick right through the legs. And now the Kings are in absolute desperation mode. You're not going to win.
Nope, they had their first lead tonight on the goal by Iafallo. The only four in the chance score, William Karlsson from Riley Smith. And now it's a two-goal lead.
Watch where Karlsson is. He's on the boards. The Kings get lost. Two of them are behind the net. And as Reeder and Muzzin go behind the net, that leaves William Karlsson wide open.
With just over 2 minutes to go, six are out. Here's a chance. That shot blocked by McNabb. Toffoli couldn't get it through. It'll be held in by Vandenberg. Score!
Vandenberg's shot is deflected by Kopitar. They're going to take a quick look, it appears. But that stick of Kopitar is below the crossbar.
Dion Phaneuf dying seconds here. Off the glove of Carlson at center. Carter will send it down. A rebound there, and the Golden Knights are going to hang on. And they take a stranglehold with a 3-0 series lead.
What a gritty road performance by the Vegas Golden Knights behind Marc-Andre Fleury's best game of the series. Better than his shutout in game one. He was fantastic. And the Golden Knights take a 3-0 series lead.